How did it feel to knock one out for the first time this spring?
Good. I mean, anytime you can hit a ball hard, you get a good feeling. I was able to have some good at bats today and starting to feel good at the plate.
Is it fair to say you are seeing the ball exceptionally well right now?
I'm seeing it as well as I can for having played, you know, four games. So I'm not going to complain about it. We're still some building up to do before the season starts.
Tell us about your anticipation toward the WBC and what it's going to be like to put on that national jersey again.
Really excited. I mean, I've done it before, and I really understand the sense of pride and all the teammates and all the fans that are going to show up, but more importantly, a whole country that's behind you, rooting for you from the distance, and I hope I come in ready to contribute and make some positive things happen and try to help us defend the crown.